The holiday season is over. 13 days of well-earned rest is over for the GCU women's basketball team. And that means with the semester less than 24 hours away, it is showtime here at GCU Arena. The leader in scoring and assists, but there's a turnover, and she gave it right into the lap of Caldwell. Three on one the other way. She finds the trailer shorts, and Kennedy will lay it up and in. Kelly, who checked in during that stop and play, and she promptly gets greeted with a block shot from Katie Scott. Scored skip pass for Jackson. Now to Carla Balagay. Nice pass over the top to Vin Lavaris. Backs it out as we're inside of 2 minutes. Here's Vadas again with the post up, and again with a beautiful shot.
String bothering her, and they want to make sure she's ready for conference play.
Scott driving all the way to the hoop. Hopping the dribble, has to get rid of it. Lob knocked away. Scott got a hand on it. Caldwell with a steal. Two on one to Pieta. Lays it up, lays it in. Inside Hathaway. That one rejected by Taylor Caldwell. Second quarter and the Lopes extending what was a 7-point lead at the end of the first quarter. Another steal out front. This is Pieta. She'll go coast to coast.
Darted past her, but the great hands, and here's another one.
Another steal. Here she comes. There she goes. He'll be to the hoop for two. To Pieta. Fires a three. Won't go. Long rebound to Scott. Scott will muscle her way back in. 3 minutes left to go in this first half. Pieta drive the baseline. Double team. Doesn't matter. Right now, give the ball to LP. Rowell answering. The three-pointer won't go. Balagay, nice tap to herself. Gets the rebound. Gives it to the cutting Rowell. Here is Bernal trying to shake Brown, and Brown instead will pick her pocket, and Tiana will get an uncontested layup. Four different Lopes underneath for the defensive board. Beautiful pass. Caldwell right on the money to Vin Lavaris. Here's Anna Lowe, and anticipated beautifully. Jackson with the steal. Worse for wear on that lane. And there's another steal. This time from Scott. Three, that's off the back of the iron. Starts the break the other way. Rowell, nice fake. Put it up, put it in. Where'd that come from, Tavia Rowell? Balagay, now she wants to work low. Spin, puts it up, puts it in. Score and count it, foul.
Another fourth quarter shutout.
And another steal in the backcourt. Pieta on the money to Jackson.
For the GCU Arena.
Do it on the big floor. Tiana Brown, the answer for three. This is usual, guys. Let's keep doing this. Balagay, beautiful spin, and there's the century mark. Balagay with 8 points. Kayla Avalos will get it. And there's Pieta to pick her pocket. Give it to Rowell. She'll score.
She's still looking for that first bucket.
She might get it here. Gets the offensive rebound. Puts it up and puts it in. The moon ball hit the top of the glass. Drops in.
And that's when you know a team loves each other right there. That's the most excitement GCU shows for the bench all day, because they're so happy for Cameron Flemings, who joined the team late as a walk-on.